Look at this MCCB. If I turn on this MCCB, you can see on indication lamp started glowing. If I turn off, off indication lamp is glowing. Apart from this, if I turn on this MCCB and press this push button, then this MCCB will trip. For indication of MCCB and also to trip this MCCB, we have to use an auxiliary contact as well as shunt release coil. This contact which you are looking at is known as auxiliary contact, and this coil is known as shunt coil, through which this MCCB breaker got tripped.